So when you are in the heart of the Vieux Bergerac with the Middle Ages houses, don't miss to visit the cloître de la Maison des Vins because it would be a shame.